Good morning, my students. How are you, all of you, in grade 4? I am Mr. Atallah Hamid, Al Jamia International School. Today, inshallah, we will start a grammar lesson. And as you see the title, what is an abbreviation? What is an abbreviation? Can you guess the meaning of abbreviation? Tell me if you listen this word before, or guess only the meaning, abbreviation. Huh? What does it mean? In our lesson today, inshallah, we will know the definition and also how can you use abbreviation, how can you write it, and how can you know the differences between some abbreviations. Okay, let's start our lesson. What is an abbreviation? Okay, the lesson objectives. What are the objectives of the lesson? That number one, you should know the definition of abbreviation. Okay, so the definition or the meaning of the term or the word abbreviation, and recognize the types of abbreviations, because we will have different types of abbreviations, and as you will see inshallah in this lesson. And after that, we will have some exercises that related to the lesson. You should answer it correctly and send it to me on a WhatsApp group. Okay, let's learn about it bit by bit. Okay, pay attention please. Who can read this sentence? Who can read it? And pay attention to the underlined letters, okay? Huh. M, R, and a dot or period. Huh. Muhammad, yes, explains the lesson. So, try to guess or try to know the meaning of the first word or the underlined word, MR. What does it mean? Okay. Yes, the second one. Who can read? Yes, take your time. DR dot. Ali goes to the hospital. Dr. dot. Ali goes to the hospital, because the underlined letters up to now, it's not words, it's they are letters. Okay, but we will see in this lesson what does it mean. Okay, what are abbreviations, the definition of it? Okay, let's read. Abbreviations are some words have a shortened form. So abbreviation is a word, but we write it in a short form. We write it in a short form. So for example, if you have a word, for example, 5 letters or 6 letters, okay, you will write it in a short form, maybe 2 letters or 3 letters. Okay, so abbreviation, a word that you should write it in a short form. An abbreviation stands for a whole word. Most abbreviations, who can complete? Most abbreviations begin with a capital letter. Begin with a capital letter. So, if we go to the first sentence and the second sentence. The first sentence, MR. So, MR, it's a word, not letters. DR in the second sentence also, it's a word, but not not letters, okay? So most abbreviations begin with a capital letter. And end with, end with what? And end with a period. So MR and he dot and he put a dot or full stop or period. DR period. So MR and DR not letters. They are words. And now we'll see what are these words. Okay. First of all, we'll start with titles, because we have many kinds or many types of abbreviations. Let's start with titles. Okay. M capital R M R. Okay. And as I told you before, most abbreviations begins with capital or small letter. Excellent. Capital letters and ends with end with what? A period. Type M R. Period. It's abbreviation of Mr. Mr. Type. Yes. The second one. J R. J capital R. And period. Abbreviation of what? Yes. Grade 4. Who can tell me? Yes. Junior. D R. D R. D capital R dot. Abbreviation. Doctor. Doctor. Mrs. Mrs. Pay attention to the difference between the fourth, number one, number four, and number five. The fourth and the fifth one. Mrs. Mrs. M capital R S and period. Okay. M R S Mrs. Mrs. It's abbreviation and refers for the married woman. The married woman. Okay. Miss M. S refers to any woman, any woman. So titles, or we have abbreviations of titles. MR Mr. JR Junior. DR Doctor. Mrs. Married woman. Miss any woman. Okay, so we have five examples of abbreviations about abbreviations of titles. The second type or the second kind, and pay attention, okay? Now, addresses, okay? The second kind of abbreviations, addresses. Who can read? R D, R D. It's abbreviation of rude, rude. S T, S T. Abbreviation of street, street. So R D, abbreviation of rude. S T, abbreviation of street. Okay. Abbreviation. Addresses, addresses. Okay. So we have titles and addresses. The third example, P dot O dot. P O, it's an abbreviation of post office. Post office. Okay, so up to now we have three examples, okay? Abbreviations of addresses. R D root, S T street, P O post office. Another kind of abbreviations are abbreviations of months. Okay, and pay attention, because we have 12 months during the year, as you know, and we will not write all of them. Only we will check examples in order to know how to write abbreviations of months. FEP, FEP. It's an abbreviation of which month? Yes, as you see, February. So if you find FEP dot in any sentence, in reading passage, in paragraph, if you want to write it in any place in English, in writing, reading, anything. So you should know FEP is an abbreviation of February. Okay. Yes, another example. AUG. Dot. AUG. And pay attention. The first letter is, don't forget, the first letter is capital and period. AUG, it's an abbreviation of August. August. Yes. OCT. It's an abbreviation of October. Okay. Yes. Who can read the fourth one? Yes. APR. It's an abbreviation of April. Okay. The last one, DEC. It's an abbreviation of December. Okay. So we have five examples about abbreviations of months. Okay. Yes, here it's another kind of abbreviations. Okay, abbreviations of days. And here we have three examples. Okay, yes, who can read the first one? Yes, read it quickly. MON, abbreviation of Monday. WED, abbreviation of Wednesday. THURS, pay attention, Thursday. Okay, it's examples of abbreviations for days. Now it's the time of exercise, and I think the lesson is so easy that you should know how to write abbreviation that don't write the first letter, for example small, and you should put the dot or the period. And you should know how many kinds we have of abbreviations, as I told you, titles, addresses, days, months. Okay, titles. Here it's the exercise. Okay, you will write it in your notebooks and send the answers on WhatsApp group when I open the participations. Let's see. So you will write the abbreviation of each word. P-O. 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 Write the abbreviation, write the word, the complete word, and write which kind of abbreviation. It's abbreviation of titles, of months, of addresses, or what? So P-O, abbreviation of what? Tell me the word, the complete word, and the kind. Okay, it's the first one. Number two, DR. DR. Okay. Three, FEB. FEB. MR. MR. Abbreviation of what? Tell me the word and the kind, as I told you. MS. Okay. MS only. MS. It's an abbreviation. We didn't take it in the lesson, in PowerPoint lesson, okay? But you can find it in your books, or you can search. I mean, and I know that you should search, okay? It's one abbreviation only. Search for it and tell me, CAPT, abbreviation of what? Okay, guess and tell me the complete word and the kind of abbreviation. Thank you for listening, and I think it's so easy lesson. I'm waiting for your answers on WhatsApp group. Okay, study the lesson, and if you want to listen to it again you can okay in order to know all the abbreviations as we took it in the lesson. Thank you for listening and see you next time inshallah.